Cast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number, and indeed, it's Martial! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Soleimani. De Gea claims it. It upfield. Rashford. Forward it goes. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out. And now the breakaway, just brushed off the ball there, hoists it forward, and it's Rashford. He's made sure that that won't get through. Soleimani tries to stroke it through. Has a hit! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He is there to heave it away. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, good take in a good area. Oh, that's neat. Bruno Fernandes gets it back. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Hits one! They score!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Young boys take the early advantage. Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while. And here's Martial!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
tries to get it clear. And it's Pogba, out towards the flank.
Gorgeous control there.
Pogba. He hits it! Lacking in accuracy.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Shaw. Maguire.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's played forward. Maguire battles to win it back. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Chip through. Soleimani. Soleimani. So who's he picking out? Gets it into the middle. Cleared away. Lovely bit of skill there. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself, lovely to see.
Well, he just had too many touches, and he was asking for it to be pinched off him.
Rashford. Bruno Fernandes! Gets good distance on it. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford with a delicate ball. Out of play for a goal kick. Wan-Bissaka. Young boys are enjoying this surprise lead. Maguire goes looking. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that's a throw. And it's Shaw. And that's another throw. Played into space out wide. Maguire does well to read it and intercepts. And here's the chance to counter. Lobs it in gently. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Steps to throw, that's well read. It's come loose. Pogba. towards the front men.
Done very well to intervene. Fred.
And it's Shaw. It's being played forward.
Forward it goes.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Soleimani.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Maguire.
Rashford going for goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's been taken straight back. Rashford. Maguire. Pogba. Pogba plays it forward. Bruno Fernandes pings it out wide. Shaw delivers. It'll be a throw-in. Shaw. Fred. Defending of the desperate variety. Get the better of his opposite number. Fred hoists it forward. Bruno Fernandes plays it out to the flank. Oh, nice touch. And it's Shaw. Now Shawley. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And here's Martial. It's Martial! Danger averted for now. Shaw. Fred. And here's... Has a pop! Oh, another save.
Rashford can only think of disappointment right now, but he'll get to appreciate just how good that save was.
And it's Rashford.
He's had a go! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Gets into a dangerous position. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Shaw.
Rashford.
Pogba.
Shoots! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Leave it clear. That's the throw.
Wan-Bissaka.
And here's Rashford.
And it's Pogba.
nicely controlled. You can get that clear. It's a brilliant interception. Well played, he saw that coming. Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. Bruno Fernandes plays a clever pass. And here's Rashford. Out to the left it goes. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Pogba, and here's Martial! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter. That creates a little more working space.
Fred. Quick ball forward. Rashford looks to get on the end of this. Shaw. Shaw delivers. And he's there to clear it. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Can he deliver?
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Played in with accuracy. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. And it's played forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to dink it in. Aimed in towards the centre. Last, he's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Lindelof. Pogba. Hoists it forward. And that's put paid to a promising move. Well, that's where he wants it. Maguire cuts it out. Rashford. Rashford drives it forward. And that's sprayed out wide. Rashford has a shot! Soleimani. He's got options out wide. Maguire knocks it away. Gets up to head it!
Now and finish the job.
Young boys leading 1-0 at the break. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Young boys carrying a one-goal lead. Fred.
but it's Rashford. And here's Martial. Tries to get it forward quickly. Fred.
This could spell danger.
Looks to clip it forward. Wan-Bissaka goes for the cross. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Wan-Bissaka drives forward with purpose. And he just whacks it away. Bruno Fernandes! And he's there to make a great save.
Bruno Fernandes simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Pogba. Fred. Beautifully done. He's got options in the box if he can... Goes for it! Ditch defending, but that'll do. Brings it forward. And he's on his way! Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Sure. Lindelof goes looking. And here's Martial. Out towards the flank. Martial. That's gone a long way up and away. Bruno Fernandes. Forward it goes. To get it forward quickly. Maguire does well there, alert. Hit into the middle. And that's been levered clear. Bruno Fernandes! He's done very well to get to that.
Bruno Fernandes really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Chance! Real chance! Hoists it forward. Young boys are ahead here by what is still the only goal. And that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Fred, and it's Martial. Fred. Martial, and the shot! Young boys have it back and they can go again. That'll be a throw-in. Massive leap! Cleared without complication. Only partially clear. Played back in.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Chance! Back of the net! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser. Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Fred. And it's played forward. Martial. Pogba. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Good clearance and very necessary. Bruno Fernandes, and it's Rashford. And here's it's Martial! He's got away with one there.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Hoists it forward. He's on his way.
Bruno Fernandes.
Maguire, Shaw, pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Shaw needed to come up with a better ball.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Forward it goes, and it's hoisted clear. And he's there to cut it out.
Fred plays it forward.
Rashford. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's had a look. Shot a goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Bruno Fernandes is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
They've played it short. Lovely feet.
a chance to play it in. Soleimani can get it clear.
In again. And through to the goalkeeper.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. And that's been won straight back. Pogba. Chance to break. Dinks one in. Ball through needs to be good here. And it's Shaw. Lovely bit of skill. Position to make that interception. Maguire. Shaw. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Fred. Maguire. Lindelof drives it forward. Martial.
Big chance!
It's broken loose. Manchester United have a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. And here's Rashford. And here's Martial. Corner. Towering header!
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Brushed off the ball there. Lindelof. Maguire. Pogba. Lindelof. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? And here's Martial. He's through, now is he in?
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Forward it goes. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Fred tries to locate someone up front.
Manchester United merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And they've been caught out here. Done very well to intervene.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Fred.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Gets into some space. Fired in. Tries to get it clear.
young boys merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And it's Shaw.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
The defence can get it clear.
Manchester United merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Oh, real danger here.
Good ball. Young boys showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Shaw.
It's a decent ball. Rashford.
That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Has got good distance on that.
Maguire.
This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go for it territory right now.
He's going to have to go it alone. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Pogba.
And it's Pogba.
So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps.
And that has been clubbed away.
Rashford.
And here's Martial!
Keeper sends it forward.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Wan-Bissaka. Forward pass.
And here's Martial. That is terrific skill. Oh, smart save.
That'll be a throw.
Two minutes to be added on.
And here's Martial. Soleimani. Soleimani plays it forward.
Got a throw in.
tries lifting it over. Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. He's off on a marauding run. Boy, you can feel the tension. Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he's found the net.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Rashford is next up. Oh, he saved it!
That's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
This to double their advantage. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself. Two to the good. Manchester United can't afford to miss another one. No, it's been saved!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Soleimani is the third man to step forward. Cooley does it!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Oh, nerveless!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So can he do it? I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast, the expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Have already started here. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end. Box to box.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. And that has been cleared. And that's been won straight back. Tries lifting it over. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Being played forward. It's Soleimani. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Bruno Fernandes. And it's played forward. And he's cut it out. Hoists it forward. Battles to win it back. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Sure. Lindelof. Maguire. Shaw. Maguire with the crossfield ball.
Bruno Fernandes.
Goes for goal! It's in!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Manchester United go ahead, one goal to the good. Tries to get it forward quickly. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof plays it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Quick pull forward. And it's Rashford. And here's Martial. Oh, the clearance is short.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Soleimani. Young boys are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Up for the header! It's in!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Young boys are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as we'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception. Steered forward. Tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect, and it's played forward. Forward it goes. And that's put paid to a promising move. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Pogba
has a hit!
Into the channel. Into the box. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
you have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Away from immediate danger. Hoists it forward.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And that's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward.
Pogba, Bruno Fernandes shoots,
and that's off target.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Pogba. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. And needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Shapes the shoot!
Lacking in accuracy.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Pogba. Lindelof. Pogba. Fred goes looking. Just brushed off the ball there. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Shaw, Maguire, Shaw, forward it goes, and it's Martial, and he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, the ref's been lenient here. Then he'll get too many more chances. Bruno Fernandes! Try.
Fred did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Fred. Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Fred drives it forward. Shaw. Keeps everyone guessing. Fred. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And here's Rashford.
Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Manchester United really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
De Gea sends that a long way. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Hoists it forward. Clears it out of harm's way. And it's Rashford. And it's played forward. Rashford. Shaw. Pogba. Plays it out to the flank. Soleimani goes looking, could move up a gear here. Soleimani. That is terrific skill. Hits one!
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Forward it goes. Shaw. It's being played forward. Martial! Get that clear. It away. And it's Shaw. Shaw not easily shrugged off the ball. Oh, that's neat. Gets good distance on it. To get it forward quickly. Maguire gets it back. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Pogba. And that's sprayed out wide. Soleimani does well to read it and intercepts. Now a chance to break. That's offside. Yes, it is. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
Fred drives it forward.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
And the counter is on. Hoists it forward. He's had that put on the plate. And the shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Pogba.
And here's Martial.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
There will be a throw-in. Gorgeous control there.
Deftly done.
It's a goal kick. Maguire cuts it out. Shaw. Tries to locate someone up front.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Fred. Shaw drives it forward. And it's played forward. Shaw. Shaw going full steam ahead down the left flank.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Forward it goes. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Pinged forward. Wan-Bissaka. Ball needed to be better there, that's a wasted chance. Soleimani. Soleimani. Up he gets! Get the second half going.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to dink it in. Good clearance and very necessary. And helps available out wide. Up to meet it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof
hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Well, that's where he wants it.
Beautifully done.
It's a good-looking cross. Has a goal!
No, not this time.
Manchester United can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Shaw can get it clear.
Oh, really good feet from him.
He's gone for it! Back of the net! And the comeback is complete!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Young boys go into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Maguire, Rashford looks to get on the end of this. Bruno Fernandes, and the shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Lindelof battles to win it back. Real chance! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Pogba, Wan-Bissaka, Lindelof, Pogba goes looking, knocks it away. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That intervention was very necessary. He's had a goal! Chance again? No. And he's there to clear it. He's through the middle. He gets past his man. And he's there to cut it out. Wan-Bissaka. Maguire.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now.
And here's Martial.
back to the keeper and try something new. Quick ball forward. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lindelof. Pogba. Hoists it forward. Over to the left. He spotted the run and played him through. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Wan-Bissaka. Gone back to the keeper. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. What an adventurous run from a defender. Has a hit!
That is very close.
Now, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Pogba. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Fred goes looking. Looks to bypass the midfield. Breaks on here. Out to the left it goes. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. Shaw. Rashford. And here's Martial. It's Martial!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Fred. Forward it goes.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Rashford. Finds himself eased off the ball. Going through. Goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Wan-Bissaka. Across the field it goes. Shaw. Shaw plays it forward. Manchester United being made to look sloppy in possession here. He's played him through.
ball's come loose and the chase is on. Goes for the cross.
Lindelof
tries to clear. Looking for a decent ball in.
Bruno Fernandes
tries to get it forward quickly.
Bruno Fernandes
gets it out to the wing.
A chance to play it in.
Can he deliver?
And it's Shaw.
Fred.
And here's Rashford.
Has a pop!
Played in with accuracy. Done very well to intervene.
Shaw.
Hoists it forward. Neat exchange. Soleimani! Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. Two up now, and they are cruising.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Young boys, two up and into a position of real strength.
That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away.
Played out to the right. Loses his balance and loses the ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And it's played forward. Rashford. It's Rashford! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster their energy levels now.
Rashford is flagged offside. Forward it goes. Maguire is there to heave it away. It's a fabulous position. Rashford unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Has he picked him out? He's had a shot!
Should have put that one away.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. You may well regret that, you know.
Lindelof with the clearance. Now it's Martial. Hits one! And somehow he managed to miss it. Knocks it away. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. So who's he picking out? Chooses to go back. Oh, good ball. And the finish! Danger averted for now. Shaw. Rashford gets on the end of it. It's broken loose. Five minutes left on the clock. He's picked him out. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He's got options out wide. Oh, nice touch. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And it's Rashford. Just brushed off the ball there. That's nice. Shoots! Oh, good chance! De Gea did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. Bruno Fernandes, who does have an assist to his name. Maguire. Shaw. Rashford.
Rashford really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Soleimani. Looks to clip it forward.
out of play for a goal kick. Pogba. Wan-Bissaka.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Lovely feet.
Had a shot cast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number, and indeed, it's Martial! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Soleimani. De Gea claims it.
Upfield.
Rashford. Rashford. Forward it goes. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out. Now the breakaway, just brushed off the ball there, hoists it forward, and it's Rashford. He's made sure that that won't get through. Soleimani tries to stroke it through. Has a hit! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He is there to heave it away. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, good take in a good area. Oh, that's neat. Bruno Fernandes gets it back. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Hits one! They score!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Young boys
take the early advantage.
Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while. And here's Martial!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Tries to get it clear. And it's Pogba. Out towards the flank.
Gorgeous control there.
Pogba.
He hits it!
Lacking in accuracy.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot. And it wasn't the worst decision he could have made. Maguire. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
And it's played forward. Maguire battles to win it back. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Chip through. Soleimani. Soleimani. So who's he picking out? Gets it into the middle. Cleared away.
Lovely bit of skill there.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself, lovely to see.
Well, he just had too many touches, and he was asking for it to be pinched off him.
Rashford.
Bruno Fernandes!
Gets good distance on it.
Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes. Rashford with a delicate ball. Out of play for a goal kick.
Wan-Bissaka.
Young boys are enjoying this surprise lead. Maguire goes looking.
Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that's a throw. And it's Shaw. And that's another throw. Played into space out wide. Maguire does well to read it and intercepts. And here's the chance to counter. Lobs it in gently. And
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
Intercepts the throw, that's well read. It's come loose.
Pogba. Played towards the front men.
Done very well to intervene.
Fred. And it's Shaw. It's being played forward. Forward it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Soleimani.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Maguire.
Rashford going for goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
And it's been taken straight back.
Rashford. Maguire. Pogba.
Pogba plays it forward.
Bruno Fernandes
pings it out wide.
Shaw delivers.
It'll be a throw-in.
Shaw. Fred.
Defending of the desperate variety. Get the better of his opposite number.
Fred
hoists it forward.
Bruno Fernandes
plays it out to the flank.
Oh, nice touch. And it's Shaw.
Now surely. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And here's Martial,
it's Martial! Danger averted for now.
Shaw. Fred. And here's...
Has a pop! Oh, another save.
Rashford can only think of disappointment right now, but he'll get to appreciate just how good that save was.
And it's Rashford.
He's had a go! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Gets into a dangerous position. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Shaw. Rashford. Pogba.
shoots! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Been lever clear. That's the throw.
Wan-Bissaka.
And here's Rashford.
And it's Pogba.
Nicely controlled.
You can get that clear.
That's a brilliant interception. Well played, he saw that coming.
Maguire tries to get it forward quickly.
Bruno Fernandes
plays a clever pass.
And here's Rashford. Out to the left it goes. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Pogba.
And here's Martial! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter. That creates a little more working space.
Fred.
Quick ball forward. Rashford looks to get on the end of this.
Shaw.
Shaw delivers. And he's there to clear it. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Can he deliver?
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Played in with accuracy. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes. And it's played forward.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Tries to dink it in. Aimed in towards the centre. Last, he's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Lindelof.
Pogba. Hoists it forward.
And that's put paid to a promising move.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Maguire cuts it out.
Rashford. Rashford drives it forward.
And that's sprayed out wide.
Rashford has a shot!
Soleimani.
He's got options out wide.
Maguire knocks it away. Gets up to head it!
Now and finish the job.
Young boys leading 1-0 at the break. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Young boys carrying a one-goal lead. Fred. And it's Rashford. And here's Martial.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Fred.
This could spell danger.
Looks to clip it forward.
Wan-Bissaka goes for the cross.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Wan-Bissaka
drives forward with purpose.
And he just whacks it away. Bruno Fernandes!
And he's there to make a great save.
Bruno Fernandes simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Pogba.
Fred.
Beautifully done.
He's got options in the box if he
goes for it!
Defending, but that'll do.
Brings it forward.
And he's on his way!
Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Sure. Lindelof goes looking. And here's Martial.
Out towards the flank.
Martial.
That's gone a long way up and away.
Bruno Fernandes.
Forward it goes. To get it forward quickly.
Maguire does well there, alert.
Hit into the middle.
And that's been levered clear.
Bruno Fernandes!
He's done very well to get to that.
Bruno Fernandes really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Chance! Real chance!
hoists it forward. Young boys are ahead here by what is still the only goal. And that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Fred, and it's Martial. Fred. Martial, and the shot! Young boys have it back and they can go again. That'll be a throw-in. Massive leap! Cleared without complication. Only partially clear. Played back in.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Chance! Back of the net! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser. Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Fred, and it's played forward. Martial, Pogba. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Good clearance and very necessary. Bruno Fernandes, and it's Rashford. And here's it's Martial! He's got away with one there.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Hoists it forward. He's on his way. Bruno Fernandes. Maguire, Shaw, pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Shaw needed to come up with a better ball.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Forward it goes, and it's hoisted clear.
and he's there to cut it out.
Fred plays it forward.
Rashford.
That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's had a look. Shot a goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Bruno Fernandes is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
They've played it short. Lovely feet. A chance to play it in. Soleimani can get it clear. In again. And through to the goalkeeper. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. And that's been won straight back. Pogba, chance to break, dinks one in, ball through needs to be good here, and it's Shaw, lovely bit of skill, position to make that interception. Maguire. Shaw. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Fred. Maguire. Lindelof drives it forward. Martial. Big chance! It's broken loose. Manchester United have a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. And here's Rashford. And here's Martial. Corner. Towering header! And oh, he's got that completely wrong. Brushed off the ball there. Lindelof. Maguire. Pogba. Lindelof. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? And here's Martial. He's through, now is he in?
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Forward it goes. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Fred tries to locate someone up front.
Manchester United merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And they've been caught out here.
Done very well to intervene.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Fred.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Gets into some space. Fired in. Tries to get it clear.
Young boys merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And it's Shaw.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
The defence can get it clear.
Manchester United merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Oh, real danger here.
Good ball.
Young boys showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Shaw. That's a decent ball. Rashford. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Has got good distance on that. Maguire. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go for it territory right now.
He's going to have to go it alone. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Pogba. And it's Pogba. So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. And that has been clubbed away. Rashford. And here's Martial! Keeper sends it forward.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Wan-Bissaka.
Forward pass.
And here's Martial. That is terrific skill.
smart save.
That'll be a throw. Two minutes to be added on. And here's Martial. Soleimani. Soleimani plays it forward. What a throw in. Tries lifting it over. Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. He's off on a marauding run. Boy, you can feel the tension. Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he's found the net.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Rashford is next up. Oh, he saved it!
That's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
This to double their advantage. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself. Two to the good. Manchester United can't afford to miss another one. No, it's been saved!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Soleimani is the third man to step forward. Cooley does it!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Oh, nerveless!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So can he do it? I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast, the expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. We have already started here. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end. Box to box.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. And that has been cleared. And that's been won straight back. Tries lifting it over. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Being played forward. It's Soleimani. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
denied brilliantly.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Bruno Fernandes, and it's played forward, and he's cut it out. Hoists it forward. Battles to win it back. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Shaw. Lindelof. Maguire. Shaw. Maguire with the crossfield ball. Bruno Fernandes.
Goes for goal! It's in!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Manchester United go ahead, one goal to the good. Tries to get it forward quickly. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof plays it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Quick pull forward. And it's Rashford. And here's Martial. Oh, the clearance is short.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Soleimani. Young boys are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Up for the header! It's in!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it will happen. Young boys are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as we'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception. Steered forward. Tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect, and it's played forward. Forward it goes. That's put paid to a promising move.
messing about, just bludgeoned away. Pogba
has a hit!
Into the channel. Into the box. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Away from immediate danger. Hoists it forward. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And that's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes shoots!
And that's off target.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Pogba. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. And needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Shapes the shoot!
Lacking in accuracy.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Pogba. Lindelof. Pogba. Fred goes looking. Just brushed off the ball there. And that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Shaw, Maguire, Shaw, forward it goes, and it's Martial, and he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, the ref's been lenient here, I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Try.
Fred did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Fred. forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. Fred drives it forward. Shaw keeps everyone guessing. Fred.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And here's Rashford.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Bruno Fernandes! Big chance!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Manchester United really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
De Gea sends that a long way. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Hoists it forward. Clears it out of harm's way. And it's Rashford. And it's played forward. Rashford. Shaw. Pogba. Plays it out to the flank. Soleimani goes looking, could move up a gear here. Soleimani. That is terrific skill.
Hits one!
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Forward it goes. Shaw. It's being played forward.
Martial!
Get that clear. And it's Shaw. Shaw not easily shrugged off the ball. Oh, that's neat. Gets good distance on it. Tries to get it forward quickly. Maguire gets it back. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Pogba. And that's sprayed out wide. Soleimani does well to read it and intercepts. Now a chance to break.
think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
Fred drives it forward.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
And the counter is on. Hoists it forward. He's had that put on the plate. And the shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Pogba. And here's Martial.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
There will be a throw-in.
Gorgeous control there.
Deftly done. That's a goal kick. Maguire cuts it out. Shaw. Tries to locate someone up front.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Fred.
Shaw drives it forward. And it's played forward.
Shaw.
Shaw
going full steam ahead down the left flank.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Forward it goes. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Pinged forward. Wan-Bissaka.
Ball needed to be better there, that's a wasted chance.
Soleimani. Soleimani.
Up he gets!
Get the second half going. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Tries to dink it in. Good clearance and very necessary.
And helps available out wide.
Up to meet it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
Hoists it forward.
And it's played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it. Beautifully done.
It's a good-looking cross.
Has a goal! No, not this time.
Manchester United can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Shaw can get it clear.
Oh, really good feet from him.
He's gone for it. Back of the net. And the comeback is complete.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Young boys go into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Maguire, Rashford looks to get on the end of this. Bruno Fernandes,
and the shot!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Lindelof battles to win it back.
Real chance!
Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. Pogba. Pogba goes looking. Knocks it away. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
That intervention was very necessary.
He's had a goal!
Chance again?
No.
And he's there to clear it. He's through the middle.
He gets past his man.
And he's there to cut it out.
Wan-Bissaka.
Maguire.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now.
And here's Martial. Back to the keeper and try something new. Quick ball forward. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lindelof. Pogba. Hoists it forward. Over to the left. He spotted the run and played him through. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Wan-Bissaka. Gone back to the keeper. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. What an adventurous run from a defender. Has a hit!
Oh, that is very close.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Pogba. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Fred goes looking. Looks to bypass the midfield. Breaks on here. Out to the left it goes. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. Shaw. Rashford. And here's Martial. It's Martial! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Fred. Forward it goes.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Rashford. Finds himself eased off the ball. Going through. Goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Wan-Bissaka. Across the field it goes. Shaw.
Shaw plays it forward. Manchester United being made to look sloppy in possession here. He's played him through. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Goes to the cross. Lindelof tries to clear. Looking for a decent ball in. Bruno Fernandes tries to get it forward quickly. Bruno Fernandes gets it out to the wing. Chance to play it in. Can he deliver? And it's Shaw. Fred. And here's Rashford. Has a pop! Played in with accuracy. Very well to intervene. Shaw. Hoists it forward. Neat exchange. Soleimani!
Of the highest order. Two up now, and they are cruising.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Young boys, two up and into a position of real strength.
That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away.
Played out to the right. Loses his balance and loses the ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And it's played forward. Rashford. It's Rashford! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster energy levels now.
Rashford is flagged offside. Forward it goes. Maguire is there to heave it away. It's a fabulous position. Rashford unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Has he picked him out? He's had a shot!
Should have put that one away.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
Lindelof with the clearance. Now it's Martial.
Hits one!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Knocks it away. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. So who's he picking out? Chooses to go back. Oh, good ball. And the finish! Danger averted for now. Shaw. Rashford gets on the end of it. It's broken loose. Five minutes left on the clock. He's picked him out. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He's got options out wide. Oh, nice touch. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And it's Rashford. Just brushed off the ball there. That's nice. Shoots! Oh, good chance! It's come back out! De Gea
did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. Bruno Fernandes,
who does have an assist to his name.
Maguire. Shaw. Rashford.
Rashford really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Soleimani. Looks to clip it forward. Out of play for a goal kick. Pogba. Wan-Bissaka.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Lovely feet.
Had a shot!